So, is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
From now on, the Duke will be guided by better stars.
Back to the dreadful whale, then, and on toward Dunwall.
Yes, at long last, to take back the throne and find a way to save my father.
Ready, then?
Take me back to the ship.
All right, as you want.
My life story changed when an assassin named Dao drove a sword through my mother's chest. Now I'm coming home with the same purpose in mind. Is this what Dao felt? Planning the approach? Wondering how it would feel to kill an empress? Whatever grand scheme you've got underway now, Delilah, you were smart when you stole this place from me. You knew who among my people to corrupt, and you took away my strongest ally. My father. But you didn't know me. You only saw a sheltered princess. You never thought I'd fight back. You don't know me, Delilah. But you will.
Remarkable what Delilah's a... Now that we're here, I suppose you know where to go and what to do. You've killed a legion, so what's one more?
If anyone deserves it, it's Delilah. She's got so much to answer for.
At my age, I've come to distrust words like deserve. As I've told you, I knew her long ago, badly wounded, deep at her center, but cunning and looking for a way to pull herself up. Perhaps more than anything, Delilah had a talent for imagining the world as a better place. If only that could have been channeled towards something less twisted.
It's probably too late to dwell on regrets.
Everyone feels some regret. Atop a long line, mine is now chiefly that I'm out of time. Take care of yourself.
Goodbye, Anton.
Macon is waiting for you on the deck outside.
Killers and bad guys.
Hey, there you are. I wanted a chance to talk. I made a vow I wouldn't come back here. And that's twice I fought for you. Megan, I'm taking the skiff. I want to go to Dunwall Tower alone.
All right. Do you know how you're going to kill Delilah? If you leave her alive, she'll come for you sooner or later.
I'll do whatever's necessary. No one takes what's mine.
Just make sure you don't hesitate. Delilah's dangerous.
You don't have to worry about that. If old Samuel could see me now.
This time, you guys, we're finally dealing with Delilah. Dealing with Delilah through. I started there. Now the town is probably a ghost town now. Oh my god, look how scary this place is now.
Take me to the Dunwall Tower. Bring me back to the cage in my own chest.
Oh, I will. Delilah will be made mortal again.
You let your mother slip into oblivion. Do you know where my mother's resting? In a child's coffin, her skin lids tucked beneath her, because I couldn't afford proper burial, while my father rests in the Imperial crypt.
You're lying.
You still can't accept the little girl. Your father was born a nobody. I inhabit your mother's heart, and my body walks the halls of your crumbling palace and sleeps between your sheets.
If I learned anything in Karnaca, it's that you only deserve to keep your throne if you're ready to roll out a red carpet of blood before it. We'll be face to face soon, and I'll end you, Delilah.
was.
Everything's gone to the void here. Can't hurt to be stocked up on munitions. Ah, you want blueprints for better weaponry. For upgrading your equipment. Just having the goods delivered here. My door's always open. Good to see you again.
Nope.
freak, they can hear me.
Who are you? Wait, Lady Emily. Can it be?
I've been down in Karnaca trying to figure out how all this happened with Delilah and the Duke of Cirkonos.
And were you successful? Things are a mess here.
I know how to beat Delilah now. I'm going to retake my throne and find a way to help my father.
That's the best news I've heard in a long while. You'll have my support. Whatever you need, just ask.
Once it's safe, just tell the public what happened. If I come out on top, I'll invite you to Dunwall Tower to conduct an interview.
Good luck at Dunwall Tower.
Here. go? Looking for a fight?
Here, show yourself.
Oh, well. Those witches.
Look.
That's a shame.
Delilah's somewhere inside the tower. Hope she's ready to die.
It's not gonna be easy inside the tower. There's no point for me to do install. What the heck?
You! Come talk to me.
Where are you?
Look at all this. It tells a story, but there's more. I don't have much time left, stranger.
Am I going crazy?